morning, everyone.
I think the jet lag wore off.
Yeah, I think I'm good now.
Yeah.
Our first day.
I feel pretty good right now.
What are we doing today?
Archery.
Archery, what's it called?
Kyudo.
Kyudo is our first lesson. Lesson?
Yeah, lesson.
And then, what's after that? Lecture. And then lunch. And then ball games. Hopefully it doesn't rain.
Ball games.
Don't open the fingers!
Just finished our Kyudo lesson. Everyone did pretty well except for me. Didn't hit the target once, but it was still pretty fun. Learned a lot. Now it's time for our common lecture. And we'll find that win. Now here at lunch. Just finished lunch. Now going to the gymnasium for our second lesson of the day.
Hey! Hi, Daniel. Daniel's gonna teach us how to play basketball.
I really hope we play basketball. I hope we play basketball. had just finished our afternoon session of ball games. Played flag football. Pretty fun. Got real intense. Got a scratch. Yep. Now we're going back to our rooms and then rest for a little bit. And then maybe go get ramen later. Just got back to the room, showered, changed, didn't relax for a little bit, called my mom, then around 6 or 6:30, probably get ramen with the Irvine peeps. It's not raining, so we decided not to go get ramen anymore, but it's okay because I ate my ramen sandwich, which wasn't too bad. It was a weird combination, but it was still pretty decent. I'm probably just gonna relax for a little bit and then go to sleep early. I wake up at like 6:30-ish. And yeah,